Hey everyone, it's a Saturday right now here in Mendoza City, currently at 2 degrees Celsius, and today we're going to Coto and I will show you what type of groceries you can buy and the cost of the actual things in the supermarket. Let's go.
Since we're going to Coto by foot, I would like to show you this flea market that is located in Parque Central. And they're open every weekend, Saturday and Sunday, and it's the closest flea market to Coto. They sell all type of things such as clothes, jewelry, bags, perfumes, and etc. This is the supermarket that we choose to shop every 2 to 3 weeks because it's closer to home and they have a lot of ingredients and things that we really need.
We will be using the blue rate because it has a higher purchasing power, and today's rate is almost 1,400. So I will be recording the things and the prices. So if you would like to know the prices in US dollars, feel free to convert it by simply dividing the pesos by 1,400, and that way you can get the prices in US dollars.
It's falling down.
Rice cooker brand. The department section. So this is a wool jacket. Let me feel it. Oh,
it's dope. Yeah, love it.
And it's how much?
59,000.
Campera hombre. It's for men.
How does it look?
Good. You look good. Do you feel warm?
Yeah.
So there's lots of section in this department. We have the women's, the men's, the babies and kids. Over there we have the textile. All the winter section.
The pockets.
Always has a pocket inside.
So most, if not all of the clothes here are made in Argentina. Try another outfit. Nope. How do you close it?
Yeah.
Oh, there are buttons.
You can put like this. Here are the face mask option and also hand mask. But as you can see here, there are not a lot of options. It's kind of limited. And it's mainly from China. Raspberry filled with chocolate. Thank you. sausages. So this whole section is all beef. These are where you find all the imported goods.
Acá están las pizzas. ¿Quieres una de esas?